Ladies and gentlemen, would you please rise as the Milton Marching Band will play the Milton alma mater. Ladies and gentlemen, the Milton Black Panthers are supporting our local military with a military appreciation day. This time when you hear your branch of service, please stand to be recognized to remain standing until all branches are announced. The U.S. Army. The U.S. Navy. U.S. Marine Corps, United States Air Force, the National Guard, and the United States Coast Guard. On behalf of the Milton School District, we would like to thank all of you for your service. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, would you please rise and remove your hats for the singing of our national anthem by Milton's very own cheerleader, Autumn Bone.
And bright stars through the pale.
ladies and gentlemen, Autumn Bowen. The officials for tonight's game, the field judge is Joseph Brown, back judge Brian Bear, line judge Douglas Kessler, linesman Eric Steinbacher, umpire Thomas Nass, and the referee Gary Rumpel. Ladies and gentlemen, the Milton Black Panthers. By the Mifflin Bird Wildcats. Milton captain Xavier Minium, going right, carrying off, Hunter Zett on the left. Mifflin Bird captains Carter Breed, Andrew Deal, Cora Dressler, and Lucas Whitaker. Mifflinburg is on the toss, elected to receive. Milton will kick, and the Black Panthers will become the South goal. D4, Mifflinburg, number 7, Arnold Proof, and number 8, Andrew Deal. Kick
Trey Slaughter to kick for Milton. Conversion return by Arnold Krug. Taken down by Hayden Patterson. First and 10 for Mifflinburg from the Milton 38. To 19. That is a first down for Mifflinburg. First and 10. For one, first and goal, Mifflinburg. One-yard run by Troy Dressler for the Mifflinburg touchdown. One-yard run by Dressler. No good. 10:22 to go in the fifth quarter. Mifflinburg 6, Milton 0. Sean Grabowski to kick off for Mifflinburg. Kickoff return by number 29, Lucas Goody. Milton will take over the first down and 10 from their 34. Gain of 2, 2nd and 8 for Milton. Fumble on the play recovered by Lucas Whitaker Mifflinburg. Ball at the 40 for the Wildcats. 1st and 10. Ashton Fall on the tackle for Milton. Pass completed to Miller. Third down. Gain is enough for a first down for the Wildcats. Ball about to 28. Andrew Deal. Women down eight, second down two. Number 19. Carter Breeze at the middle for Mifflinburg. That is enough for a Mifflinburg first down. Ball now at the 15. Pass completion to Tyler Hoop. And that is enough for a Mifflinburg touchdown injury on the play. Jordana Adams is here to provide an opportunity to grab some exclusive tent-only spirit swag for the stadium. Lots of new items for Milton and Mifflinburg over by the concession stand. There are t-shirts, long sleeves, crewnecks, hoodies, and stadium blankets. A portion of the proceeds collected will be given back to the Milton High School, so let's show that spirit. Grab some new wear. Support a small business and support our school. Two-point conversion attempt is no good. 6:49 to go, first quarter. The score, Mifflinburg 12, Milton nothing. Here's some other Friday night football scores. First quarter, Danville 7, Berwick nothing. Muncie 13, Kalinowski Valley nothing. That's who Milton will be playing next week. Jersey Shore 7, Montoursville nothing. First quarter. Kicking off for the Wildcats. Kickoff return by Peyton Rarick of Milton. Ball spotted at the 23. Carry by Mason Brown. Game of three, 7-7. Completion to Lucas Biddy and the 4A Milton first down. Ball at the 45. Completion, move the ball to the Mifflinburg 49-yard line. Second down. Courtney Fisher in the last carry for nothing. Ball now for 48. Third down. Fisher again in the carry. Chase Hiking on the stop for Mifflinburg. Fourth down. Nice carry by 25 Mason. Wow. No gain on the play. Second down. Pass completed to Xavier Millian. Then on the tackle cap. Yeah, there we go. Andrew D.L. on the top. Move it!
Move it! Downfield! Downfield! Move it! Move it! Downfield! Downfield! Move it! Move it! Downfield! Downfield!
Got a penalty against Milton. First down. Thank you. Liberty hits the point. It is good. With 1:17 to go, first quarter. Mecklenburg 12, Milton 7. Scores, second quarter, Jersey Shore 20, Montoursville nothing. Muncie 26, Tallahassee Valley nothing. Warrior Run 6, Montgomery nothing, first quarter. Intended for Tanner Zimmerman, incomplete. Still game in the play, third down and 8. That brings to a close the end of the first quarter. The score, Mecklenburg 12 and Milton 7. 51, Nolan Lake of Milton. Black Panthers will take over first and 10. On the 26. Passing pass incomplete. Brings up a fourth down for Milton. On the 22. Ball carried by Bastion. Still be the first down. Mifflinburg will take over. First and 10 Wildcats. On the 18. New deal. Harry for Mifflinburg. Ball up to the 25. 7-4. last carry by Andrew Beal. Ball is at the 29 yard line. First and 10. Beal, once again for Wittenberg. Off from the plate of the 25. Completion to Tyler Coop. Ball moved back to the 50. First and 10, Wittenberg. Complete with the Carter Breed. Back around the 40 yard line. Andrew Deal and the parent. No game, third down. First and 10 for Milton. Second quarter, Danville 20, Berwick nothing. Second quarter, Jersey Shore 30, Mount Georgeville nothing. Wilsonburg will take over first and 10 on the Milton 48. Second and 6. Completed the deal. Bert Nelly on the stop for Milton. Order 41. timeout, Mecklenburg. Wexler carries. Ball at the 34-yard line. Holding penalty against Milton, declined. That was enough for a first down for Mecklenburg. Pass completion to Andrew Dia. Second down. Timeout, Mecklenburg. further updates on some of the games this evening. Danville 28, Berwick nothing, second quarter. Bloomsburg 14, Stephanie nothing, second quarter. Jersey Shore 37, Montour nothing, second quarter. Mount Carmel 7, Southern 7, second quarter. And also Warrior Run 20, Montgomery nothing in the second quarter. Deal in the carry, going for a loss. Third down. Ball at the 22. Completion to Tyler Cook. That is enough for a Mifflinburg first down. Ball at the 9. Second and goal. On the 4. False start penalty against Mifflinburg. Moves the ball to the 9. Andrew Beal carries. All about the 6. Thank you.
from Mount Milton. Two unfortunate calls on the same play offset each other. Milton will take over first and 10. On the set. First half of tonight's football game, the score. Mecklenburg 12, Milton 7, and we are at halftime. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to this evening's performance by the Milton Area High School Marching Black Panthers. Tonight, our students will present their 2022 field show titled Shout for America. The Milton Area High School Marching Band is led on the field by Senior Band President Arella Sandrick and Vice President Jillian Latchford. The band will open with a performance of A Patriotic Salute, which features a medley of the songs, The Battle Cry of Freedom, America the Beautiful, and the Battle Hymn of the Republic. The band's second movement, you will hear one of America's most time-honored folk songs, Shenandoah. A lone trumpet, played by Caden Trumper, is heard playing taps as the band conjures visions of America's serene rivers and valleys. Only 24 notes make up taps, but with them we remember loved ones lost, instill hope, and bring comfort and peace to the families of those who have served with honor. Next, the band will shout it out loud as they perform a hit song from one of our country's most famous rock bands, but don't kiss them goodbye yet. The band's final movement is the Captain America March from the Marvel Cinematic Universe. First heard in Captain America, the First Avenger in 2011, and written by celebrated film composer Alan Silvestri, this piece was inspired by the marches of Sousa, King, and Fillmore that have been performed in American military bands since the late 19th century.
The band is directed by Mr. Ryan Hewitt with assistant directors Mr. Steve Face and Mrs. Jamie Flook. The color guard is instructed by Mrs. Melissa Manning. The band would like to thank our superintendent, Dr. John Dickhart, our high school principals, Andrew Lance and Michael Bergie, our middle school principal, Greg Scoggins, the Milton Area Band Boosters, and everyone who has helped our program to flourish this year and everywhere. A special thank you to our band alumni who joined us on the field and in the stands tonight. In the spirit of bringing everyone in our community together, the band hopes that tonight's performance will touch your heart, inspire, and entertain. As you will see on the field tonight, we can accomplish far more together than we can apart. Please join us in welcoming to the field the 2022 Marching Black Panthers! Xavier Minion and Monty Fisher beat for Welcome. Well, that's the kickoff for Welcome Bay. Returned by Mason Lau of Milton. All up to the 46 of Milton Burke, first and 10 Milton. And the ball was then returned 54 yards for a touchdown. And a two-point conversion by Troy Dressler. With 11:41 to go in the third quarter. Mitchell Bill 20, Milton 7. Wodowski to kick for Lichtenberg. Found by Milton. First contains the Black Panthers from the 35-yard line. Thank you. 65-yard run by Xavier Minion. One on earth and TD. Good. 27 to go, third quarter. That's number 20. Wilson, 14. Second winning number, 195559. 195559. Bring your tickets to the area where you purchased them to pick up your trampoline. Returned by Landon Murray. First and 10 for Mecklenburg on the 30. To Zach Woodman. Came to the 36-yard line, 7-4. Thank you. Punt goes out of bounds at the 29-yard line. First and 10 for Bolton. Completion to Xavier Minion. All down to the 25-yard line. First down, Milford. Corner scores and 35 for the offense. Halftime blitz was 14 to 27. Third quarter, Humphrey 46, Tallahassee Valley 7. Third quarter, Jersey Shore 51 and Georgia nothing. And Montcalm and Southern tied at 14 in the third quarter. Thank you.
by Arnold Group. Holding Kennedy against Milton. Moves the ball to the 47 yard line. Penalty ball moved to the 31 yard line. First down, Mecklenburg. Intended for Gabaski incomplete. Third down. Incomplete.
first down, number 16. Completed in number 4, Carter Breed, for the Mifflinburg touchdown. 12-yard pass on Russell to Breed. No good. 5:55 to go, third quarter. Mifflinburg 26. Wilton 21. It off the 31-yard line, first and 10 from the Black Panthers. Going for a loss second down, about 13 in the 40. Fourth down. Carried by Carter Breed. Gaining about 8, 7, 2. First down. From the 31. Incomplete. intended to be. Start against nothing gold. Off in the back penalty against Milton. First and 10 for Milton from the 15-yard line. Passing in the carry for Milton. Good game in the carry. Ball to 16. Third down. Pass completed to Minion for the first down. Fourth down. That is the end of the third quarter. Tonight's football game, the score, Pittsburgh 26, North Black Panthers 21. Reminder that next one is going to close off the regular season home schedule next week at the time of Lexi Dallas on Friday night. And after that, they have a game at Warrior One the following Friday. Goes off the regular season. Football score is Southern Columbia 21, Mount Carmel 20, in the fourth quarter. Warrior Run 35, Montgomery nothing, third quarter. Jersey Shore leads Missouriville 58-0 in the third quarter. Muncie 46, Kalamazoo 14, in the third. Danville 35, Berwick nothing in the fourth. Mifflinburg returned the ball to the 35-yard line, or the 39-yard line. They'll take over first and 10. Thank you. holding penalty moves the ball to the 29-yard line. First and 10, Mifflinburg. Completed the group. Short gain on the play. Second down. Russell pass incomplete, intended for Grabowski, third down. Intended for Grabowski, incomplete, fourth down. Taking the last one by Kennedy against Milton. First and a five. Thank you. Webster in the back four, second down and six. Breed and Whitman went on to stop for Mickenberg. Second and three. Let's
two-point conversion by Xavier Moore. It's 6:59 to go in the game. The score, Milton 29, Mecklenburg 26. Mecklenburg will take over for the first point.
agreement to Carter Green. In the 30. Second down.
Thank you.
carry by Jason Ryan. Ball 31 yard line. Third down. Goes out of bounds at the 36-yard line. First and 10 for Huffenberry. First and 10 for Nissenberg. on their 45th. Completed the end of the year for Sam Eckenberg. In the 47.
Thank you.
complete. Milton 29, the Timbers 26. Black Panthers will host Kalamazoo Valley next Friday night here at Alumni Stadium. For coming and please have a safe trip home.
Yeah.